Hi, I'm Vidali with Photo Focus with a studio tip. Our studio tip today is talking about the difference between an apparel shot where we're focusing on the brand and a beautiful model focusing on her. So let's pretend Amber is going to be appearing in Muscle and Fitness. If the article is on Amber, we're going to make sure that we take the photo of her looking right at the camera. If it's an ad for Banshee, well, then she's going to look away. So she strikes her pose. If we're doing it for apparel, she's going to look off to the side, right where my hand is. Perfect. Bip, bip, bip. Take my shots and then turn your head towards me. Now she's staring into the camera, and that's how we're going to nail this shot. So once again, the difference between an apparel, you're focusing on the brand, and a shot of the model or like an editorial shot, the difference is she's looking away if you want the focus on the products, and she's looking towards us if you want the focus on her. I'm Vidali. Thanks for watching.